wherever the senator is, Sonya will be right by his side. Save the president, the human race, and get the girl. Plus, I get to crash the fancy party. No problem. Only time for meetings, late check. Let's play. feeling fine.
Thank you.
That's what happens when you don't pay back. That one stinks a little.
Thank you for your support. I couldn't have won this election without Titan Corps.
We know. So, Mr. President, your people await.
Always takes me a while to adjust to a new skin. Feels a little tight. So, are we still on schedule?
Conversion will begin shortly.
Once the generators are running at capacity, we'll open the gateways to the homeworld. Prepare for colonization.
Whoops, sorry. Looking for the men's room.
Thank you.
Feels good.
Somewhere.
Let's play.
Showtime contestant. I know he's here. I can smell him.
That hurt.
So, here we are again. You surprised me.
What have you done with Sonya?
We've taken her to the homeworld. We don't have time for non-essentials right now, but don't worry. We'll get to her. Things are moving faster than expected, thanks to you.
I'll thank you when you're dead.
Cut it!
So, here we
are. by it.
I'll just take that, thank you. Professor? Is that you?
You need to come and free me. Hurry.
Turn yourself in. You will not harm me.
Feeling fine.
Yeah.
time to party. Oh, yeah. Let's play.
Come and free me. Hurry.
Turn yourself in. We will not argue.
time to party.
Ah, you're late.
Right, funny. Where's Sonya?
Get me to a console and I can hack into the holding blocks.
Then let's get going.
Got a problem. They've got an organic brain matter override protecting the system. I need you to go and destroy it. Then I can hack in. You do have the neurophage. We need to blow this planet to pieces. That was the plan.
Of course, but I need to find Sonya and get her out of here first.
No time. I'll get Sonya. Once you've destroyed the auxiliary brain, then you'll be right next to the Ultramind.
Okay, let's go. Stinks a little.
flush him out. He's here somewhere.
Fire this weapon!
It stings a little. Thank you. Sonia. time to party.
Different. It's fun. That one stinks a little. I'm gonna remember that. I like being me, being different. It's fun. Ha ha! I like being me, being different. It's fun.
Oh! Join us, Agent Conrad B. Hart.
I see it.
We know you better than you remember yourself. We like you better than you like yourself.
I like being me, being different. It's fun.
Join us, Agent Conrad B. Hart.
That's him.
We know you better than you remember yourself. We like you better than you like yourself.
Here's a question. Would you just shut up? I don't need therapy. You're in for one big bad cold, Mr. Mind. And a flu shot.
We're not all idiots, Mr. Mudd. Some of us are just idiots. Professor, I'm ready to drop the neurofilter. You guys go ahead. Strike! I'm ready to drop the neural field. You guys go ahead. Professor, tell Sonya that I love her, and tell her why I...
Stop blabbering and get moving.
You have time to make it back to it. Whoa. Wait. Conrad, I see you have my helicopter in front of an escape pod near you in Sector 9. You haven't got much time. Run!
Get out of there, both of you! Professor, tell Sonya that I love her, and tell her why I...
Stop blabbering and get moving.
You don't have time to make it back to it. Wait, Conrad, I see on my screen that there's some sort of escape pod here. You're in Sector 9. You haven't got much time. Run!
Get out of there, both of you! Thank you.
We did it. Bravo, Conrad. I couldn't have done it better myself. Now I just hope our friend remembers to pick us up. Time to go to sleep, buddy. See you in a...
Give me a break.
Even with the new guy.
Well, that's not how I see it.
Where did you ever get that idea? Some nursery school teacher?
If you want my opinion, it's nothing but BS.
Let me tell you a story I heard the other day.
Oh, please. You haven't thought it through.
Hey, let a girl have her own opinion.
You may be right after all.
Take my life. Please.
Like my dad always says, everybody sees noon from his own doorstep.
Just try putting yourself in my shoes for a day. I dare you. You couldn't take it.
He's still alive. I can feel it.
Well, he does always turn up. Eventually.
I still can't believe he broke up with me over the phone.